Yeah, really, we'll tell him to start up a division and take us into Typhoon.
Well, we were just struggling to make it into Storm. I don't know if I want to play around in Typhoon.
It'd feel like a typhoon, wouldn't it?
Yeah. Those guys, they get together. They have to work out a lot. Okay, first Congress we've seen in a while. Baltimore and Congress are the two radars. Only one DD, Cossack.
Alright, we'll send Angus over to B. Where are you going, Udachi?
I'm going B since I'm a battleship.
Alright, I'm going Charlie, and I'll take the Otago with me.
Okay.
Blue Dive can go with me.
Yeah, I'm gonna take the Baltimore towards C also.
Oh, so we're taking three of us to Charlie.
Well, I typed in for Javis to go to C. I thought we were doing like a 2-4 split here.
We were. Okay, we're doing a 3-3. We'll be alright.
Now I think we're doing a 4-2 split.
Oh yeah, we are.
Javis is coming this way.
Yeah, it's fine. I would say keep the two on the scene fine.
Yeah, it's too hard to get anybody turned around.
Yeah.
If they're pushing hard, Alpha to Bravo, but they're not. I'm seeing them there.
Okay.
Yeah, I better take my ship behind the island, I guess. Gotta do all this hiding and sneaking around stuff.
Sounds like, or looks like, Cossack went to Alpha.
No, that's
they
Bayon.
Beat our.
That's Bayon.
They got to Alpha first before our Akizuki could get to Bravo?
Yeah, because Akizuki is kind of faster than Cossack. Bayon's the one got there first.
Okay, and use a speed boost. There's Bayard here.
Something.
の巡洋艦を発見。 気をつけて。敵の戦艦は我の射程内にのみ真理あり。なら負けないわ。
Radar on me, I'm leaving.
Alrighty.
Okay, radar's off. My arc is over here on our left. My left, you guys' is right. And they can see me because I shot. Thank goodness they can't hit me. Okay, I'm going to go over and help out at Bravo, I guess.
Yeah, we're gonna lose some.
We can't hold C cap. They're pushing hard on it with three.
Oh God.
Well, I might as well. We'll keep the pressure on over here. They're all out in the open where we can see them now.
Fire!
Nice job.
Massachusetts is gonna turn into my torps because I fired him short. Ah, now he sees him now.
I didn't even keep that mass on fire.
I can't shoot at him.
Move around. Wow.
Guess I might as well shoot at him. They've got me spotted again.
He's got the brakes on. I got him on fire.
Conger's gonna hit his radar and I'll be in trouble. Massachusetts should burn out.
Yeah, I stopped firing at him. I'm trying to go dark here.
Congress has his radar up. Guns are pointed the wrong way, though. Got a fire on him.
Yeah, I can't shoot yet until I get out my broadside here.
Yeah, he's working me up. Okay, his radar's down.
Good job, Dodgy.
That was a little holding fire right there. Oh, vehicle for the
Bayon. Oh, yeah, the bear right there. Bummer. Oh well, there's no reason to drag this out. I can burn him down.
I didn't realize it was just you and me. I thought we had one more ship left. Congress has slow reloads, but he's hitting with his shots. Yeah, and he gets a heal, but you don't.
I think he's in reverse.
Yeah, he is.
Just can't get him on fire.
Yeah, and he's using his heels. He's on fire now.
Yep, I'm trying to go dark, but he can see me still. Here comes the kill shot. Yeah,
most likely. Oh my gosh, 57. Well, he's dark, so you must be dark.
Yeah, he put his fire out, darn it. I'm gonna burn him down.
He wasn't gonna burn down. He had 10k HP. He had a good heal.
Got 102,000 damage on this boat, though. He's got me located. Wait for his shells to come flying across the map.
Located, but not detected. He's just blind fire.
Darn, I want to see what those shells were going to do.
He had an angle to you. Might have bounced him. Might have caught him just right. Hard to say.
He was down to 6,000 hit points, so there was a possibility to sink him there.